Morgantown City Council set to give a first reading tomorrow night to an ordinance that would prohibit camping on public property. First violators will be leading to a written warning that provides information about resources for seeking alternate shelter. Second violations will include a fine of up to $200. And a third violation would include a fine of up to $500 and up to 30 days in jail. Opponents have argued that the ban criminalizes homelessness.